An investigation is also underway after two motorcycles are involved in just a terrible collision. Channel 4 Action News reporter Janelle Hall joins us live at Allegheny County Police Headquarters with more. Janelle.
Kel, we're waiting to hear from detectives whether these motorcycles were in front of one another or if they were side by side and somehow crashed. Here's what happened. Here's the video overnight. This is O'Hara Township right along Saxonburg Boulevard. Now, we're told that this crash was so violent that one of these bikes actually ended up in the woods. We're still trying to find out the condition of both of those victims. But again, in this overnight crash in O'Hara Township, as soon as we learn any more details, we'll pass them on to you. We're live outside of County Police Headquarters. I'm Janelle Hall, Channel 4 Action News.